necesito tu ayuda.
Mamacita, pues todo lo que me necesitas yo te lo voy a dar.
What is this?
Gabe, thought you'd want a memento of our loving family.
Talking about the key.
There's some crap in that shed from the state. Might explain why you're so well adjusted.
Fuck you, Tom.
Hey, Headcase, who's the one living in their fucking car? Ever think about seeing a shrink before they find you talking to a lamppost?
so good to be home. Yeah. Like an entire Thanksgiving meal.
Turkey fixes?
This long day.
Madame.
Oh my, is that fresh cilantro on top?
Ah, yes it is. I'm sure your baby would delight in our tomatoes, organically grown, of course.
Boy, oh boy, you French sure know how to please a lady.
Deb, is that you?
Welcome to Arat Storage. Can I help you?
I was wondering if you could show me where this unit is.
You find these?
No.
Where'd you get them?
My parents.
They give them to you?
No, they're dead. My brother did.
6'4". Look up on the computer. Your parents paid 5 years in advance. You receive excellent discount.
I can take you.
No. I sure. You go wash the toilet. Office closes at 6. Facility closes at 9. This used to be Orange Factory. My father converted it into a storage facility. Unit must be locked at all times when not using. You Mexican?
Adopted.
Ah. No family. Maybe you'd be interested in selling some of this, no? Change your mind, you know. I can buy it from you.
Don't you fucking ever touch me again.
Well, you crazy homeless, huh? I call police. You touch me again, I press charges for assault.
not gonna call the police. He's just gonna cut off your locks and put new ones on.
Why would he tell me that?
I have been wanting to push him into a wall for months. That dude sucks. You know, I'm the one who's putting the new locks on. I'll leave the keys for you on the windowsill past the gate. You can come pick them up anytime after 8. You're welcome.
Send me that key.
Fuck. It's Gabe.
Yeah.
You off your meds again?
Why did he send me that key? Well, what's in that black box? What's in that box?
Gabe, I haven't talked to you in over a year. Seriously. Get some fucking help.
Thank you. kind of an antique? You wouldn't happen to have a bigger saw in there, would you?
Did you sleep in here?
Fucking Christ, man, did you?
Just don't sleep past 9.
Like I knew. You slept in shed. You violate lease. Maybe you pay me $300 and I'll forget about it.
You just make that shit up?
Okay. Maybe I start the eviction process now.
I was changing my shirt.
Clean your shed or I confiscate everything.
Touch my shit and I'll burn your fucking place down.
You can't burn this place down. I have sprinkler in every unit. Asshole.
Okay, well, I swept the hallways and I emptied the trash, so if there's nothing else to do, I guess I'm just gonna go.
I need you to relock 644.
Thought it was relocked.
And how did that piece of shit get back inside? Maybe you gave him key? Maybe you want to lose your job as well? Maybe I hire an exterminator. Get rid of all the cockroaches in my building. Give me keys when you're done. Hey, you're not supposed to be here after 9 p.m.
Yeah, well, my watch says 8:50, baby.
This is not a hotel.
You need some company, little man.
You're fucking repulsive.
Yeah, and you need a bath.
Girl, more like a pink eye.
Girl, what's your deal?
Shit. Where the fuck you been?
Bitch, don't get sassy with me. I've been working for mines. Bring your ass inside. Bring your ass in.
I got the good shit. The best for my pussy. Go ahead. Whew. My show is on.
The new duets?
No, ma'am. Last time I checked, they was out. Pulled a Houdini. Everything gone. Just gone.
You think the fuck face busted them?
Well, it's either that or he put the answers in Baba Ganesh for the last course.
You think he got it in him?
Dude, I think he has it in him. That motherfucker has more shit in him than I can even imagine, okay? But let me tell you what I want to focus on right now. I want to get good and high till I touch the motherfucking sky. I want to watch my show. Come tomorrow, I'm going to find me some of those rich daddies who swear up and down they're straight and earn my living.
Just keep dreaming.
Ooh, girl, you're on my weave, baby. Ooh.
I told you not to sleep past 9. He comes by after 9 to check for locks.
Well, I guess I fucked up.
You know the ceilings are covered in chicken wire. It's pretty easy to cut through.
Yeah, if I was 8 feet tall.
Or if your friend had a ladder.
Can I bring you the ladder later?
It'll cost you $1 round.
Let's make it an even 2.
See that new boy moving in?
Oh, yes, indeed. Ah, sexy, sexy, sexy.
The fuck is he doing?
I'm thirsty.
Girl, you didn't. You didn't. You didn't just fuck up my monitor.
I'm sorry.
Bitch, I'm sorry. Girl, does it look like I got 200 channels of DirecTV in this mug? All I had was the Arson TV and you just fucked up my shit.
Just shut up. It's just a fucking monitor. You spend the whole day looking at people's ass.
Have a good night, fuckhead. Enjoy the show.
Mm-hmm.
Are you serious?
What, are you afraid?
No. Where the fuck did you bring me?
Where did you get that?
I helped someone.
What did I tell you about staying invisible? Do you want to get us kicked out of here?
I just wanted to help us get out.
Good night, baby. Okay, so I'll be back in like 20 minutes.
Wait. You're actually going to go hook up with a homeless guy and leave me here?
He's just down on his luck, you know? Maybe his girlfriend threw him out.
And there's like a million other guys who actually have their own place.
Oh, you mean like Gary with his shitty one-bedroom apartment and his mattress on the floor and he's like, I don't do condoms, babe.
He says he can't feel anything. What's the latest you've ever been?
Are you late?
Just like 4 weeks.
I'll see you in 20 minutes.
You owe me. Big time.
Thank you.
y ustedes van a estar siempre juntos hasta la eternidad.
Does that make you happy?
Wanting our child.
Why do you feel the need to push me, Jezebel?
Mi madre solía decirme, Jezebel, una mujer no queda entera hasta que tiene un hijo. I'm becoming whole.
Take it off.
He will grow to love your name.
Sick. My child will not be part of this sickness, the Santa Maria voodoo.
My child.
I can hear you in there.
What are you doing?
I was helping you out. You don't think that opened up by itself, right?
Guess not.
Would you try not to get caught this time? Home movies?
Sort of.
Can I watch one?
David, you are fucking insane. The board is not going to take that shot.
Well, you think this is nuts. When Pedro here is finished, I'm a score, me a mamacita.
You think you can handle that, old man?
Trust me, every mamacita in this town wants a free trip to the States with a blue-eyed devil. Get that fucking thing off me.
You said you love me, Bobby.
I do love you, and I will take care of my child.
Yes, I do.
I love you, Jezebel. You don't need the man who loves you.
Even when he treats me no better than the dogs outside, roaming the streets.
Roaming like dogs in the street.
You know, Rich? You gonna leave me?
No.
Tell me you're gonna leave me now. Yeah. What are you gonna say now? Come on. You gonna leave me? You'll fucking leave me. I'll fucking kill you before you leave me. I'll fucking kill you. You hear me? You fucking bitch.
sorry.
That's not your fault.
You shouldn't have seen that.
You don't like me.
I do like you.
So what? Are you born again? You have a girlfriend?
Born again? No. I'm just fucked up.
It's perfect. I'm fucked up too.
Stop. I can't.
You gay?
No, I'm not gay. I just can't.
You know, just because I walk around all day smiling like an idiot doesn't mean that I'm happy.
Samira, I never said you were happy.
While you're down there with Lover Boy.
You're bleeding.
No. There's blood dripping from the shed. Can we get the fuck out of here? What are you doing?
Where did he go?
I don't fucking know.
Told you.
can't find my mom.
You try calling her?
You can't get cell phone service in here.
You'll find her. Please, help me find my mom. I'm leaving.
You can't. All the doors are locked.
Any other way out?
Only if you help me.
Fine. Come on. Take it away.
Set of keys?
Not to the deadbolts, and we tried all of these.
Guess he taught us scumbags a lesson, huh?
You're really living in here.
Go. Try this.
Where are you going? Be careful.
Doing in my shed, boy? You working for Arson?
No, I was helping Trace find his mom.
Shit, Trace's mama? She's probably still out. She stay leaving that boy alone by himself. How's about giving me a name? Brown eyes.
Gabriel.
Gabriel, the archangel?
You know, Arson locked all the doors.
And that means all of us fit to be cooped up in here till he gets back first thing in the morning.
No, there has to be another way out of here.
The only other way out of here is through the loony bin. And everything down there is boarded up. And you don't know nothing about that, right?
No.
Okay. You don't know that bitch?
She'll cut your fucking tongue out.
Because I see things, boy. I know whatever that bitch is looking for, it got a lot to do with your ass.
She's alive?
Depends on your definition of alive.
Okay, can you help us get out of here or not?
Help you? Fuck no. Me and my girl Lucy are gonna lock this shed. We gonna get good and high, and when Arson brings his ass back first thing in the morning, I'm gonna kick his skull in.
Come on, bud. Let's go. I hope you both get real high.
Yes, we will.
You know there's a psych ward in the basement, right?
No, that is an urban legend. And you know what? That old man, he's lived here forever. He has to know a way out.
The one who tried to rape me?
He's a mute. He was probably trying to tell you something.
What about my mom?
Okay. Let's just go to the top and work our way down.
We'll cut you in 30 different ways.
It's your choice. Bitch. Be gentle.
Fucker.
Fuck!
there.
Find her? What's in there?
Nobody, come on. He's gone, Trace.
No! Witch, you done messed with the wrong motherfucker.
Did you guys know there are over 4,000 units in here? All this stuff that people can't let go of, but they can just so easily forget about. It's like, why not just bring it all to Goodwill? At least someone would get some use out of it.
You shut up. Who gives a fuck about Goodwill? I'm just trying to get out of here.
Fuck you, Yvette. I was just trying to lighten the mood.
Really? It was your stupid fucking idea to come drinking in this creepy ass shed to begin with.
Knock it off.
What's this?
That we should leave.
This night is fucking genius. Unfortunately, we're locked in for the night. Hey! We can't leave. The doors are locked. The deadbolts are locked.
Thank you.
Where's Samir and where's Trace? Samara and Trace are in the next 5 seconds. I'll cut your head off. Where is she?
Get out of here.
Thank you.
I bet. Will you wait up?
I don't have time to wait. Get the fuck out of here.
This isn't the way out. The elevator doesn't work.
I thought you were dead.
I walk these hallways every day. I know all the good spots to hide from worst.
Worst dreams.
He died quick. What?
Do whatever you want. I'll go wherever you want to go. I just don't want to be alone.
Thank you.
So how do you think this was started?
Probably somebody smoking and shit. We have a problem with homeless.
Where are you heading, darling?
Arizona?
What a coincidence. So am I.
Yeah.